Hello everyone, Clay Thor here. Welcome back to the channel for another Empires and Puzzles video. I hope everybody had a wonderful weekend. Today's Monday and it's time for one of my favorite events, which is the Custom Chamber. I'll be doing some pulls from the event. I have saved a few keys. And it's funny because today is the release of the Toon Customs for some of the classic heroes. I would say that if you have those heroes already fully leveled and their customs, I absolutely would go and try to pull for them, because you're gonna get some insane increase on your stats by leveling all four customs. And here you can see 30% on both attack and defense, 55% in health, and mana will still be at 5%. But look at Vivica's HP, 2749. That is insanity. I don't have any of those heroes with exception of Sartana. So if I get them, I'll be happy. But the main reason why I like pulling in this event is so that I can get customs to work on the current customs I have. So for instance, I have Tarlac here, unleveled. Definitely helps me to level them very quickly. And just to show you again, I did a video about the power of using customs to level customs. So I have a few that I've been saving here, but look how much XP I get from using one four-star custom green with Tarlac, who is a nature hero as well. So 6,900 XP. So literally I can use four customs and I can level him from one level, from level one to level two, sorry. So that's why I love the custom chamber, so that I can finalize some of my heroes. So anyways, I will be doing some pulls now, but before, let me show you the results of me playing the very last level of the Masquerade event. Some of you have asked for tips on how to beat that level. I will show you which heroes are used, and that's not that hard if you have the right team with the right synergies. All right, and after I played the final level, we'll go ahead and get the pulls done. Again, in the end I win, 'cause every time I break.